Hobo's accommodation called the Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar. Ash glides along the foothills.
This is part of the Painted Desert National Park here. Petrified Forest, Painted Desert. A lot to cover today. I don't know, sun's not out really bright. Yeah, there are some shadows, but not really sunny.
Well, greetings. Today is November 10th, 2011, and I'm at the Painted Desert, Petrified Forest. It's kind of all one large park, and you can see part of the Painted Desert out in back of me here. And nobody else around. There's a lot of little stops along the way, and I don't know if I'm going to get it all in one day. I may have to come back tomorrow, but today the weather is good, so that's why I have to take advantage of it. Tomorrow it's supposed to be more cloudy and windy, so we'll have to see. So there it is, all different colors in the desert. We're going to take you around and let's have a look. So, all right, let's get going on with the tour here. This is the Painted Desert Inn, not in use anymore, but you can go inside.
absolutely quiet out here with no cars coming by. Parking lot is empty. Okay, this is Pintada Point. It says it's a desert vista. So, a little platform up here. Stand around on. You get a whole view of the desert. Here's some cars coming down the road there. Couldn't get rid of all of the sound. Coming over to check me out, I think. Shooting through the window in the car. But I have to get out of here. So, let's see if I can do this with one hand here. No cars coming. I'm gonna go down the road a piece. Not real busy today, shooting through the windshield of the car, so you're gonna get reflections here. Check for traffic. Looks good. What are you seeing outside there? Here's Whipple Point coming up here.